on course, Hiraoka from Japan won the World Cup in Sochi, Russia in February, prelude to the Olympics. He had a huge first run, but was not able to completely pull together. Fell off to a good start here. These kids are feeling it. He's feeling it.
Back-to-back tens, front nine, back five. Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, I like it.
Squats the landing.